Thank you for saving us. My wife used to work the crystal fields, and she got this. I don't know what it is exactly, but it might be of some use to you.
The attackers have been pushed out of the city, and that creature is nowhere to be seen. North Pearl is safe again, for now.
Your efforts saved us, Your Majesty. But next time, we might not be so lucky. Only my tower can ensure our safety. No threat will be a match for its power. You will be feared throughout the land.
No, Valyra. Building a huge weapon can't be the only way. I knew you'd make the right choice. Unfortunately, we don't have the resources we need. The Crystal Baron in the neighboring kingdom might be able to help us. Here's a map for you. Make haste to the border. There's a carriage waiting at the street corner.
How familiar, leaving town to find help, but I have to make sure my people are safe.
Who goes there? I can't see you in the darkness. I won't let you through.
Oh, forgive me, Your Majesty. I didn't see your crown. Enter.
Thank you. Ah, hello, Queen Valera. What brings you to the Crystal Realm?
I was saddened to hear about the events in Ilagra.
Fire monsters, dragons, nasty business. Tell me what you need, and I will do everything I can to help you. You'll need tools. A saw and a plank are always useful. A bellows will help fuel your fire. A good axe can reduce a mighty tree to a stump. For every bow, you will need an arrow. You will also want a hammer for every nail. Each soldier will need a helmet and a sword. Unfortunately, these resources are scarce in my realm. We're all about the crystals here. I can give you plenty of crystals to sell for supplies. Give the contract to my servant outside. He'll see to your needs. You'll get what you need.
Huh? I must be tired. I'm seeing things.
Everything is in order with the mining papers, Your Majesty. You'll find all the crystals you need in the fields to the west.
Hello, Your Majesty. We were almost done with your shipment when the crane broke. Please don't tell the Baron. He'll... Well, anyway, will you help us fix it?
Thank you.
The gear you need can only be crafted from crystal. There are large ones in the mine, and also equipment to create the gear. But the bridge leading to the mine collapsed. It needs to be repaired. You'll need these.
Thank you.
It's that creature again, but it's chained up.
Crystals that controlled my mind. He forced me to mine crystals and attack innocent people. He even disguised himself as a mystic from your hometown. His plan was to take over your realm after I killed you, but you destroyed these cursed chains. There's no time to repair your carriage. The Baron is planning something new for North Pearl. We must hurry. I'll carry you and your cargo.
The Baron tricked me. I have to get back to North Pearl before it's too late.
Fool! You left your people when they were most vulnerable. Now this town is ripe for the taking.
My crystal tower already controls the town's people. Even that sorry creature who brought you here can't resist. But enough talking.
Arches! Kill her!
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Thank you.
Is safe again.
No!
The Baron has been defeated. He must be held accountable for his crimes. Guards, arrest him! He'll be behind bars until his trial. North Pearl is safe!
Thank you. You did it! You saved North Pearl! I'm so proud of you, Valera. Who would have thought the little girl I raised would grow up to become our queen and savior? I hope your life will be long and happy, my daughter.